Excuse me.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Chandrish Singh, and today I'm going to present a presentation on a Hesta. And now I'm going to give the introduction for the Hesta. Hesta is an Australian super fund and fund providers and the community for the health and services for the people. And Helen is the marketing team leader of this Hesta company, and she's migrated from Canada and she's in Australia from last 4 years, and she's working in Hesta from last 6 months for a full time as a worker. And she's a single mom who has a 4 year old kid and personal and company goals. And the personal goals of the Helen is that to improve the relationship and build a relationship with employees and building her skills. As she's from the different country, there are some cultural differences, so she's trying to build a relation with her employees. For this, she has also taken a course so that she can have a proper interaction with them. And the next one is to develop people development skills. And she's also working on the development of her skills because she's new in that company, so she's trying to learn new things. And the goals of the Hesta is to serve Australian people to ensure the better future and for them. As the better future, as it is a funding company, so they are looking for the future for the people, and they are trying to expand their organization in the future. The vision of the company is the most trusted super fund company, and they are only in Australia just now, and they are like providing a good funds, and they are getting famous, so they are gonna be expand their company. Next, please. Personal development PDP opportunities to enhance people development and relation building skills. And as we as Helen is trying to develop her skills in to make a relation with her employees working under her, and to enhance marketing knowledge by enrolling in data driven marketing certificate program. And she is also doing a marketing certificate program which is halfly gonna pay by a company, and half is gonna 50% is gonna pay by a Helen, and it's gonna help her in the data entering and all the employees controlling, developing stress management plan. For in this plan, she gonna learn about the stress, how to handle it, how to handle the situation which is coming on her. Next, please. Next one is intrinsic and restricted motivation. In intrinsic motivation, it's based on labor and love aspect. As in this type of motivation is that we have, if they give love to their employees, they talk in a proper manner, they'll get motivated from inside that they have to work for the company. And the, related to personality and attitude of a person, they have to keep their attitude in a proper manner so that they can treat them equally. Don't try to be a boss, they can be as a, in a friendly manner. And the extrinsic rewards is opportunity to improve her performance and activate need to engage in effortful. In this, they can also engage with their employees and motivate them. And they can also provide different types of extrinsic rewards like bonus. They can give them the holiday packages. By this, they can also go outside and keep their fresh mind. Next, please. And next. This is the time frame for the data-driven marketing certificate, which is going to be done by the Helen. And it's the all the durations that how long it's going to take. And next, please. And this one is the relation and building skills for people development skills. In this, she's gonna provide training to Helen to use the proper use of the platform, and she has a website, a GOI, which she can study through from the internet, and she can also download the books. and to for the study materials it's gonna take 21 days, and in the house training it's like 3 days for her, and the total days process is 30 days and 1 month. And this one is the resources and the data-driven marketing certificate. In the under the financial resources, there are human resource, and in the human resource there is a marketing strategy executive and training manager. In the marketing strategy executive, they can give her the marketing, like they can give her marketing strategies, like they can give her different points to how to do the marketing, so that it's gonna help her in the future to take the business forward. And the next one is technological resources. In this, they need a laptop, internet, Microsoft Office software, as well as they need a projector and the other stationery, which is gonna help her within the company. And it is to be provided by the company only, because the training is only gonna be provided by the company. And the next one is relation building skills and people development skills. And this plan is in the financial resources, it's of $700 AUD. And under the human resources, they need an instructor, training manager, and Helen. And technological resources, and they need a laptop, internet, Microsoft Office. Next, please. This one is the evaluation of effectiveness. As the whole this is the Donald prepared 4-level evaluation, as the reaction will be observed, and her behavior with team members, seniors and colleagues, that everyone is gonna notice the behavior with their employees. If they treat them good, it's better for everyone within the organization. And few job assignments they're gonna give them different types of jobs within the company they have. This is ethical and social appropriate practices. Under the ethical, they need a proper salary on a proper time. So for a good, and they need a good working condition. Under the good working condition, the employees feel motivated and they don't feel a pressure. And the next one is moral duty of the company to provide her an opportunity. And the opportunity is if they give their best, the company is gonna give them the opportunity, like they can increase their rank or they can take them to the manager position. Next one is social appropriate practices. Is polite, respectful and cooperative attitude towards Helen. Everyone is showing a polite and respectful behavior to the Helen, but on the other side they also have a problem that they hired her from the another country, because the other employees are also experienced already within the company and they're working from a lot of years. Next one is professional and cultural appropriate practices. Under the culture appropriate practices, the communication without cultural difference, they have the communication should be in a proper manner, is in a really good manner without any cultural differences. They can interact in a good manner. Work adequately. The workplace adequately means the place, which one is the workplace within, everyone talk in a polite manner. And the professional appropriate practices means high quality study material. They give them a high quality study material to get to know about the future goals of the company. And they also have a punctuality. They are very punctual for the time within the, if they get assigned any work to do. The impact on the environment, internal factors and external. Under the internal, the budget and times duration, management may not approve. 4 days not be enough for online courses. Under the internal factors, within the organization, some of the heads may have a problems with this course because it's expensive, and moreover the company have to pay a 50% for her. and it's gonna like they think that 4 days are not enough for her to complete this course because this the team leader external factors course data do not match Helen's schedule. The course date, like, it doesn't match the Helen's schedule because she have a different schedule. She also have her personal life. She has a script. She has to give her time. So it's like they don't have a match. Next, please. Challenges and suggestion. Team members want their team leaders to get changed. Team leaders want their team leaders to get changed because the, as I told you, that Helen is new in the company. So the old members, they are already experienced and they're already working in the company, so they have a problem with her. And convince the management and suggestions and moral obligation and values. References.
Same stuff for same comments for the professional development opportunities. Should be again more specific for Helen based on the scenario. Okay. The effectiveness, how would you evaluate the effectiveness? You actually didn't listen in depth. I mean, just very general. And you didn't mention how you will actually do evaluation. This is actually based because you don't have straightforward opportunities. The opportunity should be very specific thing, for example, course or something like that. And then in the effectiveness, how you will evaluate this particular thing. Okay? For example, the relation with her, you need a course, for example, to improve her relationship with others. Then in the effectiveness, you need a way to evaluate this, maybe by observing her relation with others, maybe after the course. So you need to be specific about Helen scenario. You did talk in general, very good thing in terms of theoretical parts, but the application for Helen scenario still needs some more there. Okay. And of course, the professional thing, I warned you many times, this is something you need to work on. Okay?